Shooting gun just like a terror. When deep in the pussy like a body burial. Bitch on the water, water name it. Aerial cutie booty, I'ma fuck up the woo. I wanna fuck in your mouth. I wanna fuck on your daughter, your house. I wanna make that bitch pussy my spouse. Show what Giuseppe, she open the mouth. I put bricks on a bitch. Dirty Zans up a tits. I put money on a bitch.
What's up, guys? Chata Kings here, aka DeathCruiser. And I'm here to show you how to be the best male Earthling in the game. Now, first of all, if you do anything creative, anything like that, you're fucking trash. There's only one way to be good at this game, and that's your two buttons. Square triangle. I was talking to my good friends, Fresh Shit and Deathblade, earlier. I asked them who the best players are. They told me Zombie King, FCX Predator, Birdman, you know, the top Earthlings. You know what? I absolutely agree with them. But you see this? This is how you get good with male Earthlings. This is the only way to do it. If you use anything other than base attack, you're fucking trash with male Earthlings. In my opinion. As you can see, I'm clearly fighting hit now. And as you can see, this is the way to be good with a male Earthling. Just spam square triangle. I am green barring him, but no, I'm not. I'm gonna teach you a few of the key male Earthling moves as we go along here. If you ain't use anything like Phantom Fist or anything like that, if you key stun, you're fucking trash. As you can see, I'm only doing it against this hit, because hit is really gay. Yeah, and I just time skip massive. Alright, now I'm going to show you guys what stats I have. I'm going to show you guys my preset, what clothes I wear, which you guys can see I'm wearing in my victory stance. Because, you know, I just whooped that nigga ass. Let me go ahead and cancel search real quick for you guys. I'm about to show you guys the pathway to ultimate power. Okay, so first off, you need to be in Kantan City. Not Tokitoki City, that's from Xenoverse 1. But yeah, this is Kantan City. I'm going to show you guys my preset. I have 125 basic, 110 strike supers. It's good for if you want to use moves ever. You know, it's good backup. 60 in stamina, it's a pretty good amount. 20 in key, you know, decent amount. And 60 health. I'm an idiot for putting 60. I should have put 125, but as you can see, I still have a lot of health. I'm going to show you my moveset. Finishing blow, time skip backbreaker, after image, and super mad dance. You see, if you use Phantom Fist at all, you're a cancer, you're a fucking faggot. Time control, you're gay. Don't ever use those moves. And some other moves you can use. Key Blast Cannon, this is a very amazing move. You should actually use it sometimes. Spirit Stab can be useful too. Any of the time skip moves are pretty cool, I guess. And Super Guy Shock Flash is really flashy. A good little counter move. Doesn't really do damage. Kaioken Assault, especially. It works really well. And Super Dragonfly, I especially recommend for you guys. It's a really good move, and I think you guys would really like it. But here's my ultimate time skip, Molotov Victory Rush. If you want, you can replace Victory Rush with Spirit Sword or Darkness Rush Melee or Super Command Man, anything else. Those other moves, they're gay. Don't ever use any of those other moves. Besides Divine Lasso, Divine Lasso is pretty good. I don't really like that move. And Potential Unleash, only use this transformation. Powerful Pro is gay, don't ever use it. And Kaioken is useless, don't ever use it. And Evasives, you want to use Mach Dash or Instant Rise. You see Miracle Neo? You see Fact Blast? Don't ever use those. Those are absolute garbage. You're trash if you ever had to use those moves. Explosive Wave is okay. And Headshot, it's kind of gay sometimes. High Tension Turn is okay. You can use that if you want. But let me show you the clothes. So first of all, you want to make sure you have the Time Controller logo suit. The pilot suit hands. And for the feet, you can either have the Time Controller jacket or Time Controller suit. As you can see, I'm flea as fuck, fine as hell. For your accessory, you want to use either the Tsukongo Scouter, the Tapion Sword, or the Power Pole. But as you can see, I'm using it to go into Saturn because it looks amazing. And from a super soul, you want to make sure you have 5 bars of key. So I always use this super soul on this preset. And for your super soul, I mean, that's Kiki Bang. For your super soul, you want to always have fastest in the universe. If you use any other super soul, you're absolutely trash at the game. I don't want to hear it. You're not good. Except for my youth and vigor. I got back my youth and vigor. And that one's okay too. As you guys can see, I have a little bit of a cold. I don't really sound myself right now. But yeah, let's go test out this preset some more, guys. I'm gonna show you guys a few more things. Alright guys, we have our first victim, Kid Chameleon 85. He doesn't understand that the can of whoop ass that's about to be opened up on him. Cause I bet he's some garbage that doesn't even use a male Earthling. But, yeah, here's the preset. And I'm gonna show you guys it in action. Hopefully we green bar this guy. He calls himself the legendary time. Oh, look how gay his nigga character looks. His name's North Star. Gonna send him to the Nether Realm. Oh, there's something I forgot to mention about the male Earthlings. You can square triangle to the block right after. As you guys can see, he caught me. He's being kind of gay with his ghost. It's getting kind of annoying. Alright, well, as you can see, I ended that guy's life pretty easily. Now let's move on to the next match. I only plan to give 2 more examples here so I can show you guys how to truly be good with a male Earthling. Cause I don't know, man, all that creativity stuff, all that key canceling, so annoying and overrated. Like I really feel like players aren't that good when they have to use moves to keep up. I only use moves like after my opponent's stand broken. Or when I really need them. Let's try to find some more ranked matches here so I can show you guys just exactly how good the male Earthlings can be if you just play the right way. And we have Kid Chameleon again. He's gonna serve as another example again. Hopefully we can perfect him this time, guys. I'll try my hardest here. I'm going to show you what it means when a male Earthling says, "I'm going to try him hard now." Because, you know, when you're usually fighting them and they're square triangling, they're not trying. And when you start talking, they say they're going to try now. So I'm going to show you guys what that actually means. I thought I was gonna get the perfection this time. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh, I got caught. I'm so trash. As you can see, he's using a really gay super soul. And his character is actually kind of gay. I'm not gonna lie. His character is kind of a fruit. Oh my god, he's laggy. Oh, I can't vanish that. But it backfired. Oh, I guess it backfired on me instead. Let's see if I can green bar again, guys. And that's how you kill your enemies with a male Earthling. That's the second fight. I'm gonna go ahead and try to get one more in for you guys here. As you can see, I green bar my enemies every time. They're all garbage, in my opinion. But if they just play like me, I feel like they would get a lot better, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go ahead and try to find our next victim here. Let's see who that is. Vanessa76110. All right, let's see if this Vanessa readies up. I don't like hitting girls, but as a male Earthling, it's my obligation to hit females. So I'm gonna go ahead and go in with this preset one more time for you guys. I'm gonna show you guys how overpowered basic attack is, and that that's really the only way to be good with a male Earthling. His character's name is Guy. I thought it was gonna be a girl because her name was Vanessa, but I guess it's a guy named Guy. It's a male Sand, but male Sands are nothing compared to male Earthlings. Obviously, male Earthlings are the best race in the game. As you guys can see, Vanessa's not the smartest fighter in the world. Uh-oh, I might lose here, guys. I don't know. He's doing a high damage male sand combo. And Vanessa got her guard crack. Never mind. And I win, guys. What? Okay. There we go. It finally connected. Oh, wow. That's really clean. Oh, my God. As you can see from that display right there, male Earthlings. And this is how to be really good with male Earthlings. I hope you guys liked that video. Leave a comment. Like, subscribe for more. And thank you guys for coming to my channel. Peace out.